playing football and some of the good talent today. Obviously trying to get them to come to some of our games and to play girls football.